To find the equation of the line in the form y equals mx plus b, just substitute the values in place of m and b. For number one, the equation is y equals 3x plus 4. For number two, we have y equals negative 5x plus 1/2. Number three, y equals 2 over 5x minus 3. Number four, y equals negative 1/4 x minus 5. And for number five, we have y equals negative 3/4 x minus 2/3.